That's a bit edgy as well, but a thick edge will go through cover. Gets a good chunk of it.
Now, that's a little bit short. Punched away through the covers. That's a boundary. Upish. Oh, beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous.
Tajul drops it short and allows the batsman to rock back. And down the wicket, gives him the charge. He's going to go a long way.
He's guiding it away. It was Upish, but just away from that fielder in the gully position.
There we go. I was just wondering when he would go. The patience ran out. Just